Seaforth won tonight's game 27-12 here at Seaforth. We're going to shake hands. And we will be back tomorrow. Why? Because tomorrow, Seaforth plays Northwood at Northwood. The varsity plays. Again, a lot of these coaches coach together at Northwood. So there's a familiarity here, but tonight Seaforth wins this one 27-12.